2020 Audi A8. Audi A8 Expert Review. A current fourth generation Audi A8 made its North American debut for a 2019 model year with only one powertrain option, but for 2020, executive four-door expands its engine lineup and is joined by a performance-oriented S8. It's Audis largest sedan, positioned above A3, A4 and A6 sedans in size and price. It's a less popular choice than a long, segment-leading Mercedes-Benz S-Class but holds its own against a Benz as well as other full-size luxury sedans like a BMW 7 Series, Lexus LS, Genesis G70 and Porsche Panamera Executive. What we think? Chevron. It's hard not to appreciate a giant four-door sedan. A segment is rapidly diminishing. But Therese Thumming von der Fülle nostalgik and refreshing i moden about akar att EF Sporting Intentions and embras itself as a Q1 comfortable cruiser at priorities luxury above all else. That's Audi A8. It would be easy to cover great distance in this car. A standard air suspension is von der Fülle plus, and combined with A8 apostrof S long V11s. Ride quality is refined and superb. It's an ideal road trip machine thanks in part to its newly silent cabin, standard Bang & Olufsen audio and capacious full tank and available Note 2 Mentheon excellent, adaptive cruise control. Audi is known for polished, tech-forward interior design and as its flagship sedan, A8 is no exception. Vår dashboard trim retrakt stor reveal hidden air vents, a digital instrument kluster and dual screen infotainment setup are crisp and responsive, and at executive rear seating package is next level luxurious. Some of our editors took issue with infotainment screens touch sensitivity and Therese too much high gloss piano black plastic trim for our tastes. Other quibbles include available lane keeping system pinging and ponging against lane markers and A8 apostrof S understated design but Therese a lot more to like about this car and air is to take issue with. EF Yure looking for a tech-filled bank vault in which to cover some serious miles in serious comfort, we can't think of many reasons not to do so in an A8. Performance and full economy. Chevron. Audis largest sedan is offered with two different engines each in multiple configurations. The entry-level car comes with a 3.0-liter turbocharged V6 under hood, which develops 335 hästkrafter and 369 pund-foot of torque. All A8s fatura an 8-speed automatik transmission sending power to all 4 VLs. A single turbo V6 is separated AT 17/26 engelsk mil per gallon city, highway, and in our A8 first test, a V6 model hit 60 in 5.3 seconds. That's 0.3 second quicker än Audis estimate.